All right, guys, here's a little scouting tip. I moved over here by one of my bow stands that I like, and one of the reasons I like it, again, this is 1 week before hunting season starts, and I've zoomed in here on I've got about a 30, 40 foot persimmon tree here. And for those of you guys who know bow hunting, early season persimmon is one of the best things you can hunt under for deer. So I'm gonna scan right here a little quick. You can see this tree is absolutely loaded, as they say. We'll span back a little bit. Y'all can check this out, but this tree is absolutely just loaded with persimmons. Look at here, look up here at the top. Y'all can get in there and see them. Amazing. Another thing I like to do, and I do this a lot, and it's the real deal, for you guys that don't have a lot of experience in the woods, I always like to know why my deer are eating what they're eating. And so I do a lot of tasting. Oh man, here's Tim on camera.
No,
yeah, he is on camera.
O'clock.
He is on camera. Tim is his alarm clock. This is what time Tim normally gets up. But again, Tim is the Yankee redneck, and I'm trying to teach him how to be a hunter. So
yes,
I'm going to show him why deer love persimmons. I got a couple off the ground here. So I'm going to.
What is inside?
They're fruit. They're fruit.
Cool.
Here's a persimmon here, like this. So I'm going to eat this one.
All right.
Because they're really, really good. I want Tim to eat this one.
Is it?
No, come up here by the camera,
okay,
dude.
Okay, cool. Is it like a kiwi or something?
Kind of like that.
Yeah?
Just, you know, bite it in half and chew on it real good.
Yeah. Right.
Really good stuff.
Well, I might have to pull my teeth out here.
Well, don't pull your teeth out. Just bite it in half and really chew it up good. And and you'll see why deer eat these things. Aren't them delicious? Wait, Tim!
What in the world? Now you know I'm a Yankee.
Tim, isn't that great?
I can't. I'm blue. That's horrible. I can't. What is that?
First prank in the season, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Man, my gums are stuck to my face. Bert, that was horrible.
Tim, isn't that great?
That was rotten, guy.
No.
I mean, they were delicious. And now I know why I'm not a deer.
Hey, you need to remember that.
Oh, I'm going to remember.
Come on.
All right.
All right.
My gums are stuck to my lip. My teeth are stuck. I'm chewing away. It's like glued in my mouth.
My buddy Steve Mitchell, if he were still alive, because I burned him on this in Georgia.
Oh, you got him on this?
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was going to be this great tasting, like sour, maybe. It was rotten, man. It feels like I got crazy glue on my lips.
Guys, any opportunity you get to bust your buddies in the woods, it just has to be done.
It's all fun.
It has to be done.
Dog you. Oh man, I'm telling you, I'm never gonna forget that. I gotta drink something.
Hey, honestly though,
my lower trunk.
For real, if you can find early September, sometimes they'll last up till around October. But if you can find persimmons that are falling on the ground, it's a sure bet. Put your stand close if you can hunt it, and you will have deer, because they will, for whatever reason, they love persimmons. So find your persimmons, hunt them hard.